and talk as people do about today's fashions. Do you remember how the gal's clothes actually looked 25 years ago today? The place is Miami, and these were the latest in beachwear, so daring they brought gasps from the tourists. Lingerie was pretty snappy, too. This show actually shocked some folks. Seems the undies were too abbreviated. But then, as now, the younger generation wanted to be grown up, and some Miami tots whipped up a fashion show of their own. This'll show the old folks a thing or two, they said then. Now, these same ones are on the other side of the fence, worrying stiff about the younger generation. What's to become of these crazy kids? Ha-cha-cha!